Agriculture Commissioner Nikki Fried is calling for action as new data collected from the St. John's Riverkeeper organization found that the toxic algae levels in the St. John's River and its tributaries is far higher, hundreds of times higher than what the safety recommendation is. We're breaking this all down and what the commissioner is calling for coming up at 5:30.